No.
Blocked by Turner.
Let him get by, and then came and hammered it.
Is the recovery. He's able to get back. That ball is barely out of the hands of Bradley Beal. I don't think Bradley Beal thought there's any chance. Myles gets it, but he lets it leap.
That will be a blocking foul on Bradley Beal. It's two on Brad. Some words between Beal and Turner. Markieff Morris also stepped in to Here's Evans. He's got 10 points in the third. Unbelievable. Myles Turner is beating the Wizards every which way he can. 20 points, 8 rebounds, 5 blocks, and the Pacers have outscored Washington 29-9.